Just got this here bolt torqued up. Starting to get the clutch in, putting the rest of the plates in there. And then all we gotta do is finish buttoning up the clutch. Slap the cover on there, put the water pump together, and she is ready to go. Just put the new seat cover on. Looks good. Alright guys, I got the motor buttoned up here, except for the water pump button. I'm just gonna start cleaning this engine up, make it look a little better. Alright everybody, just stuck the motor back in the frame. Alright guys, we got rid of the flimsy hand guards for some real ones. I started properly wiring it. I just put on the brand new brake rotor. There's my other two. This is the first one that it came with. It's no good. You can see all the scratches in it. I ran it with the pads on metal. This one's just fine, but it's a stock one, so I wanted to upgrade to a cool looking one. Alright guys, all buttoned up. Brakes are working. Got the wheel all the way on. Got the new chain on. I'm gonna tighten that up. These are our old sprocket setup. You can see the front was pretty bad. It's a 1352, and we went to a 1448. So I'm not really sure what that's gonna do. I'm pretty sure it equals it out pretty much. So, we'll see though. I've also finished up all of the wiring. I actually rigged two pieces of copper to the outside of this here number plate. Underneath they go to the battery with those two little bolts, little connectors right there, so I can unbolt it and take the number plate off. But that way I can charge it without having to take the number plate off or anything. Tells me when I need to charge it. Voltage, all that stuff.
All these horses in my car got me going fast. I just wanna do the dash, put my pedal to the gas. Going so.